What's up, guys? This is JWDTVideo here. I'm Josh.
I'm Dan.
And welcome to Episode Castle, or Episode 7, of Let's Play Super Mario 3D World for Nintendo Wii U. Now, last episode, in Episode 6, we did World 6, as you can probably imagine, but this time we're up to World Castle, and it looks quite impressive.
It looks pretty finale-esque, I'd say.
That's even a word.
Dare I say.
Yeah, invent a new word. Anyway, yes, yeah, we're going to again start with the worlds as per usual, World Castle 1. Of course, being this being a final world, the levels are quite difficult, so you may see us fail or stumble quite a few more times than usual, but we're saying that now, we're acknowledging that.
Oh, I think that'd be used to it by now, by this point in the series.
Oh, yes. Okay, so yeah, starting off this one pretty well.
Okay,
I've got to get the fire whilst the other side.
Retaliation.
So yeah, they cancel each other out, so it's defense as well as offense. Oh, crap. Oh, that was really
close.
Fire.
Napalm. This is like Vietnam all over again.
This is like Ratchet Gladiator all over again. Speaking of.
this is another tricky before one. We can get the star. It's like,
the good news is, though, we've played through this game once already, of course, but these levels, we've played them more recently, so we remember them a lot better than the early ones, so hopefully that means we'll be able to...
I don't think that's gonna...
Achieve more, get the stars and the stamps, because we did play these levels more recently.
Wishful thinking, dare I say.
Well, maybe on your part.
Okay.
Maybe your memory is just worse than mine. I seem to remember these pretty well.
I did well in rehearsals for this. I get them. Where am I? Is there something around here?
Yeah, I think... Yeah, the stamp was... I didn't get this, but the stamp is up here, I'm pretty sure. I remember it because you had to stand right on top and...
Very nice.
If you miss, then you got to wait for it to come back down again.
Can't get that with a cat suit either.
No, the cat suit actually doesn't work there,
can't
I don't think.
Can't grab air.
Not right.
We still need to get that sorted.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Something up here? Oh, cool.
Some steps, a pipe.
Let's stay Stairway to Heaven, but it's not, considering this series.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, good, one of these. poor track record with these.
I think we did one of these in a previous episode, but this one ramps it up a little bit more.
Yeah, we've had these before.
This one's a bit funny.
I like those ball games you get on Singapore Airlines. It's like, was it the other one? It's like, I forget. Oh,
I don't. That was close.
Almost. Oh, I lost the ball, but I still got
the star. Let's get out of here.
Got the star. Doesn't matter.
Right,
back to the land of the blue lava.
Yeah, okay. Well, it's nice.
The science doesn't work in this game.
Let me try to take the upper route. See if I can. You want to go
for a run? Take the high road. Try to miss anything. I don't think Mario can make that jump.
All right, we'll diversify.
I'll just go down the pipe.
Oh,
well, I walked into that one, didn't I?
Literally.
Ha!
That wasn't meant to be funny. That was just...
Bubble. Okay, you land on the pipe.
That was a trick from last episode, I believe.
Yes, walking on pipes. Something we didn't think was possible. Alright,
okay.
Now there's a little bit of artillery fire, yes. Artillery gameplay
it's
here.
It's a bit roundabout. It's hard to tell.
Gotta hope that got something. Okay.
Somehow, good. Just...
So the right pipe actually corresponds to the left one here, so it's a bit sneaky.
It's very tricky. Makes the game.
That's still not funny.
Okay.
Oh, great.
Fire.
You're supposed to get the power block for these.
You missed.
No! It's a bit...
I'm trigger happy. Oh, we got them all.
It's a good thing we don't play first-person shooters on this channel. I can just imagine how that would go.
Lots of team kills, I imagine.
Okay, squad, we're gonna go... Well, you shot me again, Dan, so now I gotta wait to respawn. That would have...
What
that
are
you
talking
about? That would have... That's how it would go if we played FPS games.
Okay.
On this channel. In a choreographed fountain sequence,
really
much like...
Las Vegas?
Singapore?
Not true. What are you... Oh,
careful.
Get these... Oh, okay.
Well, it's up to you now. Oh, you've lost your fire flower. Oh,
jump.
Oh, okay.
Jump, as the pointer sisters say. Van Halen. Anyway.
Right.
We've gotten everything? Yes, we do. Let's get the hell
somehow.
Out. Let's get out of here. What's the catch here? That guy? Oh, right.
Okay. I got the top of the flag.
Oh, you're really good at these now. A couple of episodes ago, it was the opposite.
Well, it is just one. I won't be so sure yet.
Let's see if we can't fill this up before the end of the series as well.
I don't think that'll be too difficult to accomplish. That is not filling it up before the series finishes.
Might have to...
That's a very easy thing to do.
Might have to reuse some of our stickers from London 2012.
That's actually not much of an achievement, not filling this up
before
the end of the series.
You said that joke 3 times now.
Yes, I know, but you made it sound like it's an achievement. It really isn't.
I got it the first time. Alright, which one looks least intimidating? That one's got lava in it, so...
Oh, so we're gonna go over here.
Cancels
then.
It out, yep. No, what do you...
Well, numerically, of course, this one will come first, so let's go for this one.
True. So this is basically...
Switch black runes. I don't get it.
Switch blade, maybe?
Switchblade knife.
Get arrested.
I don't have a switchblade knife.
Get arrested at customs.
Yes.
Border security camera.
Okay, I've got to take this one slowly. I do remember this one as well.
Yeah, we
very potent memory still.
We seem to be giving off a weird iridescent beam for some reason.
Yes. Bioluminescence in humans.
Yeah. Right. Well, I don't know. They can swim underwater forever, I guess.
They're supermen.
This isn't out of the question.
They are
either.
Supermen.
Alright, some more galaxy.
Super lungs and now bioluminescence as well. Putting a really morbid twist, even like just ruining what is supposed to be a charming kids game and putting some kind of scientific twist. No, that can't happen because science doesn't allow it. That can happen though.
Light, so. Yeah, okay. I think that's a
take out the spinies.
Fire. Good.
Oh, come on.
Going over my...
We can never do this correctly. Finally.
Okay, so this is... Like Josh said, this is one of the last, if not the last, world, and they're starting to sort of mash up all the different themes we've visited so far. So this is sort of desert versus darkness versus Mario Galaxy.
I don't think we played this kind of level in the game before, though, so...
Not this camera angle, but there are definitely other sort of light-based levels, I think. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe the searchlight one, like warehouses are kind of that. God, we've never had a level where they're bioluminescent.
No, that's the first.
Where does it must be coming from the crown? I put the light in the crown, but for Luigi I can't explain it.
I'm just naturally radiant, I guess.
Oh yes.
Oh, alright, here we go. I seem to remember.
I'd certainly say that about the two of us. Out of the two of us, you are certainly the more radiant, yes, I'd say.
The most luminous. Okay. That was a good memory, man.
Yep. Very sneaky the way they hide these.
Yeah, they're getting very.
But you know, like I said, out of all the levels we have played. We have played these more recently, so these are fresher in our minds than the early ones. I still can't remember World 1, or World 2 for that matter. No, or World 3.
Not even in our actual playthrough, which we recorded.
No, we don't watch them.
What's going on?
Never again.
Right, oh.
Oh good.
I have to stay at the
come on.
Stay at the back.
Yes, just remain behind.
Well, they're being the Laxan shield.
There are no such things in the world of... Oh, great. Behind the Laxan shield! Have you learned nothing?
He just said there's no such thing.
I take it back.
Right. Jamie would be fuming. I'd be the Scotty in Jamie's world.
Yeah. So what, you'd be taken out of the show?
Yes, I would.
Well, that would just be me, and then I might as well upload this to Gaming at One.
It was an intern, I think, not Scotty.
No, Scotty did leave. Why are we talking about this?
We extrapolate.
Oh, come on. You saw that coming, for goodness sake.
I was too busy thinking about that other Mythbusters name. Well, at least they're being very generous with the fire suits, which is...
Yeah, I can't get that from here. The camera angle really is weird, but somehow...
It works.
It's novel, but it's very weird.
Well, the depth perception's a lot easier, you have to admit.
Yes, definitely.
In fact, there is no depth perception, basically.
There's no depth.
Yes. Oh, no, actually, there was something at the back, I remember.
Aha, okay. There we go.
Do I have to do that spinning jump?
Do our combined jump.
Our spinning...
Assisted jump.
Very nice. Beyblades routine.
I do not even...
No, I'm too old. Well, you're too young. Alright, here's another flag for you, I made. Oh, careful.
Yes, too old.
I'm too old for this.
When we say Avengers, he actually means the guy with the umbrella. Steed.
the 70s UK TV show.
Yes. and not the actual Avengers.
Yes. The one that's on Channel Go, you mean?
Yeah. We did it! No, I should have saved that joke for the Lego series.
Oh, yes. Well, it's not like we don't recycle material anyway, so...
Recycling is healthy.
Maybe not for the mind in this case. Probably a symptom of dementia, repeating things over and over again.
Yes.
And probably as a result of watching this series.
Yes, symptoms of JWDTVideo dementia. Well, at least the status quo has not changed for seven episodes. Damn, I just sort of gave it away.
A couple of times. What's this? Toad House? Okay, time for...
I give you a chance to rest your fingers.
Yes, while I don't know, what do I do? Not raiding.
Yes.
Eat some chips. That's what I'm doing.
We need to keep all of this stuff. Take it with us.
What's going on?
Okay. Alright, that's it. We're ready to leave.
You forgot to ransack the door.
Oh, I did. I'll have to save it for next pixie house. Ugh. Our tradition has died today.
This is meant to be the final episode, and you... Right, we better take on this lava world. Can't loiter any longer in this place.
Oh, I don't know. I'm prepared to loiter for quite a while.
Why, just to put off editing this episode?
Just to put off everything. I'd end the series now. I actually get into the video, hold a clapboard and say cut, and like, oh no, not this one.
Like I said, we don't forget this level very easily.
We don't forget any of these levels, but...
This one especially.
It's not one of those. This is one of a kind, I'm pretty certain.
Yeah. And it'd probably be a lot easier if we'd
get the start.
Yes.
Okay, got it. Now great. I'm just going without you.
Yeah, fine.
Do I continue?
This level would be
a lot, wait.
This level would be a lot easier if we weren't so insistent on getting all the stars, but since we do.
Get the star coins.
We sort of put ourselves through the punishment.
Oh no. Get on the second
Careful,
lap.
Don't
second
die.
Lap. Okay, down the hall.
Yes, there's something down here.
We've rehearsed this pretty thoroughly.
We just did this so many times when we first played through it.
Well, if you can call that rehearsal, I suppose.
That was just fumbling. Okay.
No, it's like a disease.
It is. It's contagious.
Not commentary.
Not smallpox. I thought you were going to say something like dysentery or something.
Yes. All right, let's keep going. I can't make that jump.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Yes, go. Just get the speed.
I'm going for the star in the
center. There's a star there. Come on, get it.
Sacrifice of war.
Oh, me too.
In the pipe.
Oh, where are these going?
Oh, I get the top one.
Where am I? I'll have to...
Going.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, yes.
Of all the levels.
No idea what I was doing, but here we are. We've gotten everything and I got the top of the flag.
12 seconds to spare.
12 seconds to spare. That comes later.
Who's that meant to be?
No, the more war references. I'll wait until later. Well, there was a level that was meant for it. What was it? I forget. Anyway.
That was Lego Marvel.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Wrong game. Wrong series. We're not up to that yet.
Oh, yeah. There would be no level in this game.
No. There's no Battle of Britain imitation level.
Well, we did have a Soviet level with tanks.
And the bullets, they look like the sharks, don't they?
Yeah, World War II sharks.
Albeit with cats.
Yes. Cat breed. Give you another chance to rest your fingers, like at the stamp, and correct my previous mistake and mug the store.
Yes, harangue.
Missed.
And I leave in anger, slam the door. Belated, but...
Nice butterfly fade-in. I have to use that in some of our videos.
Intro. Jump cuts. You have a lot of opportunities to use it for that.
I'll use a butterfly shape, yes.
Yes.
I think I will, then. Maybe something equally... There's like a sunflower. Yes. A ladybug.
Yeah, it looks like...
Oh, no, this level.
Another rhythm-based level, I guess?
I don't know if it's rhythm-based, but certainly time-based. I mean, these platforms, they work to a specific timing. So if you enter... the stream, if you can call it, too late or too early, then you'll probably fall in. But, I gotta say, this level isn't particularly memorable, although I have a pretty good feeling I'll have repressed memories of dying here and restarting over and over again as soon as I get later into the level.
Maybe.
Guys, wait up for me!
Okay.
Okay, now, here we need to get the star coins. I don't think you can go either.
I got one.
Oh, well, thank you. I couldn't have done it without you.
Well, I would have timed out if I didn't get it.
Yeah, I don't think so. Anyway. It's a good thing these things have arrows on them, because then you'd have no idea which way to go.
You'd be going blind.
I think
there are some levels that are going to be like that later in this episode. I wouldn't rule it out.
Yes, wouldn't rule it out. Oh, there's a stamp.
Okay.
I'm going to go for it. Careful. It almost came off. It almost fell up there.
Get off. Oh, you can't.
If I drop out now, I'm going to drop out onto a falling platform. All right,
yep.
So I have to wait.
I'm already small, so...
Don't die.
Let's get onto here.
Close.
Get out.
Oh, good.
You got the fire, I don't have to do anything.
Fire!
Nice. Bit of panache to that jump.
The stars have been really obvious in this level so far. Everything's been really obvious so far.
Probably to compensate for the difficulty of the levels. Maybe.
The other thing about time-based levels is that you have to move you know, you're forced to keep moving, you can't stop and...
Yeah.
Take in the scenery, take a photograph or anything like that.
Well, at least we...
Commemorative postcard.
At least we actually have enough time, though. I mean... It's not not like 100 seconds.
I'd still prefer Mario games to not use a time limit, but I guess you get given enough. There are some levels where you really don't get given enough, but I don't think this is one of them. Get him in.
But then again, I don't think this concept is repeated in any of the other levels we've played.
Oh, come on!
We're too close together. That's my excuse.
Restraining order. Oh, really? Restraining order.
Let's get a super injunction.
Do the series separately then.
Yes.
Like, record our playthrough separately, and you'll have 2 50-minute videos to watch for every world.
Wonderful. It's like mirror mode all over again.
Just watch it in front of a mirror.
Yes. Oh, there's a star. I'm going for it.
I can hear the twinkling.
I can smell it.
What does it smell like? It
smells like,
Oh, that was close. I would have waited another round for that one.
Yes, conserve. Very safe from.
Very daredevil of you. Surprisingly daredevil. Uncharacteristically daredevil of you.
Cavalier, yes. Well, this is your forte, because I don't have anything. So.
Well, you can still take them out without a weapon. True.
I think this is the Mario franchise's homage to Crash Bash, specifically Polar Panic.
We've been noticing that the Mario games have been taking several references to Crash Bandicoot recently.
Yes.
Perhaps unintentional, perhaps a little bit too much thought on our part, but...
Well, probably it's just us, maybe.
Yes.
It's too much gaming.
Wait, let's be honest. Mario Kart 8 was pretty much Crash Nitro Kart.
Yeah.
In all honesty.
In HD.
Yes.
There is no need for a HD remake of CNK anymore.
I did it again.
Oh, come. What the?
Oh, wow.
I missed the flag.
Goodbye. Bye-bye. Okay, you missed the flag.
I used to be so good at those.
Well, now it appears to be my turn. Oh, a very nice sticker of a brick.
In brick wall, yes. It would charm so many people if you gave it to them.
I mean, you stick it on the back of your car.
Stick it
on your car's back window.
Stick it on the back of their neck.
Yes.
And blow slightly. There's actually a mound in the ground there.
There is.
That brick looks suspiciously...
Three little rocks there.
Yeah, that are colour inconsistent as well.
So. Very suspicious. Actually, yeah, you can tell it looks suspicious because... Everything in these Mario worlds is very, especially in this one, is very uniform. It's
perfectly pruned.
Perfectly, perfectly symmetrical. Or not very symmetrical, but uniform.
Thematic, yeah.
Yeah, like you can tell if something sticks out, like even rocks on
white bricks, yeah.
White bricks stick out, and you know there's a coin there.
Right, time for a raid, number 4.
Time for
a
raid.
Oh god, I don't
stick
have any,
him up!
I don't have any offensive weapons.
Oh, great.
Neither of us do.
Flying fish. Okay, well, now I've got to think of something else.
Oh, excuse me, Josh.
Yes.
What's your language, young man? Go. Nice hexagonal sort of,
Yes, like Sonic Lost World again. What's with all these external references Nintendo is playing?
I think it's just us.
Yes, I think it's just us.
The last decade wasted on gaming.
Yes.
Gaming in 8-hour blocks. Well, not really, since supposedly we start at 1, according to your channel.
Yes.
Right, he's out of action. Hopefully the last one. We've busted that syndicate for good.
Yeah, the syndicate is no longer a problem.
The crime family. Send them to jail.
The crime family known as Fire Brothers. Fire Bros.
Yes.
Right. Your pick.
Two mini-bosses.
Which enemy is less intimidating?
I think let's just go alphabetical order.
A and B.
Yeah, that's the only real determining factor here, really.
Oh, well, how imaginative. I think they should have used Greek letters.
Alpha and Beta.
Yes, that just at least makes it more interesting than just A and B. Oh, good, you picked the most intimidating one.
How do you pick these up again? Jump on them.
Jump into them and then hold B to run into them.
Okay.
And chuck them at them. Like that.
I got it.
You actually did it. All right.
Those lava
let's get out of here.
Those lava things weren't there before, I don't think.
No, they weren't. I remember this. Yeah, they weren't there the first time we faced the Brawler.
No.
Where are you? I think you've... Are you dead? You are dead. Okay.
I couldn't see behind that one.
I'm passively resisting this thing by just doing nothing. I'm protesting against this series.
Those lava things have got day mending glasses as well, which is creepy.
Yes. Hello, possums. That's just more of a posh British accent, like Patrick Stewart, kind of.
Hello, possums. No, our voice is too deep to do.
No, our voices are broken. The point is, we are possums in their eyes.
Yes. Moony ponds, I think is what they.
Yes. Oh, bro.
No, brew.
Oh, brew! Oh, that's the New Zealand.
Yes. Brew town.
More mainland Australia. Oh, bro! Except it kills my throat to do that after a while.
Not like
oh,
what?
No!
It's up
I
to
died.
You. I
get to come back, though, one more time,
one
don't
more
I?
Time.
Yes, I yes, do. Where okay. am I, though? I'm in the middle of the chaos.
Come on.
Oh, great. I'm already...
Oh, they destroyed our stones.
Is that me? I'm alive, you're dead.
I'm dead, I don't know what happened there.
That's game over, you're out now, it's up to me.
It's up to you.
So much for my passive resistance. I have to do something now, I'm gonna win.
Conscientious objection.
Oh, come on.
Well, you can't throw it at that stage. Just running around.
Oh, I almost died there, I got hit
it's
by
hard
this.
To see.
Almost hit, it's very difficult to see.
Come on, we need some stones.
Oh, bro! Okay, I gotta get one of these.
Brawler Jr. Fire, fire. Oh, yes.
Fire!
Nice. Stand next to it. Always forget to do that.
Need to get some more coins to revive you. Nah, I'll just go.
Okay, fine. It's not like I get the top of the flag anyway.
Just like a huge lava tidal wave just comes over the background.
Slowly behind.
Yes.
Syndrome in a helicopter.
Oh, yes.
Haunting you.
Syndromes. Yeah. Dead syndrome.
Or
even further back, that Stuart Zergo.
What? Oh god, that's really...
That's Adrian now.
I had to think back for that.
Yes. Well, you couldn't have think forward, could you?
Yeah, I had to be...
Oh, you come back.
Prescient. You're small, though, for this mini-boss. Well, this one's easy enough, I guess.
I cannot remember. I think it is. I hope it's less intimidating than that last one.
Yeah, just jump on him. And
pretty
then
certain it is. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Jump on him. And
except you can't jump. You can't do this one because you always want to have a weapon. But it's pretty easy. Just jump on him.
And into the
into
thing.
Into the pipes.
You just walk into him afterwards. You don't even need
trash
to.
Can.
He starts breathing out fire, I think.
Not if you don't give him the chance.
Oh, yeah, he's about to. Okay, jump, jump, jump.
It was like ganging up on him, pretty
yes.
much. Oh, I got in the pipe.
I didn't know you could. Boing. Do the same thing.
Just gang up on
don't
him.
Don't give him a chance.
Mummy, I'm being bullied.
He has to wash his hands afterwards.
Yes. The peasants. The peasants are bullying me.
I am standing next to it this
the
time.
The Italian peasants are bullying me.
Yes.
Trying, I can't get in the pipe again. It didn't work.
Maybe it has to be involuntary.
It was a one-off.
World first. You saw it here first, folks.
I seriously doubt that. I doubt there's anything here that people have seen that's a world first. If anything, that's a world last. We're the last people in the world to get around to it.
Yes. We need to work on that.
It's like when it's like saying ladies and gentlemen in these videos. I just gentlemen, I doubt any ladies are watching this. Hermaphrodites is another matter, but anyway.
Before you go any further with that
World Castle -5 or -6?
Well, we have to go 5. Looks like it's a tower level.
Our numerical set, our years at Kumon have trained us to go by the numbers.
Yes, we learned the numbers. That's
yes.
Aside, no. Kumon paid off.
We learned no, just because we've been conditioned to live by the numbers. All right, let's go up here.
Anything on this side? Just quans.
Where do we go?
Penny farthings.
I have very vague memories of this. Just go wherever you want and hope you get up the tower.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, get this. He's right, run away.
Go over here then. Oh wow.
All for a mushroom, which I don't even need.
Mushrooms don't need. No, you don't.
I think if you go up this wall here, there's...
Well, we have to. There's no... Oh, yeah, there's
no,
on, there's
oh this wall.
There.
I remember. We had trouble.
Ah, green. Yeah. I hear the twinkling.
We had trouble with that the first time. Oh, there's a stand as well. Oh, two birds, one stone.
Two prizes.
Two birds, one cat, actually.
Two for the price of one. Two for the price of two. Well, except you get left behind. PlayStation Magic.
It's the Sony.
Again.
Sony.
Very derivative of other franchises.
Yeah, that those symbols that it fires has to be some sort of tie-in, or some sort of, you know...
The only symbol it's missing is the X button.
The select button.
Yeah. The circle, triangle, and square are all there. Next thing you know, they'll be throwing out symbols of Crash Bandicoot and Sony characters.
Banjo-Kazooie. Alien versus Predator.
Rainbow.
What?
Okay. Which is a rainbow. It travels via rainbow.
Oh, I'm colorblind.
Colorblind. Two Mario and Luigi look the same. It must be very difficult for you to... Actually, that probably explains your difficulties, yes, in playing this game.
My good alibi. Alright, it's another tower bit. I imagine there might be some chase. It doesn't seem to be so... Keys.
No, oh, careful. Oh,
yeah. Jump, jump, jump. Nice.
Get rid of that guy.
There's another one there.
Another one of these collect six key coins and unlock the locks trick.
Just go. Bypass it.
It's the sixth... That's the third time I've fallen for it this month.
Right. Is that a textile trader's reference or something?
No. What? How is it a textile? Okay. We can't break these. But yeah. They are breakable.
There must be something behind there. We can't... We need the cat suit.
It's probably the final star, bad wager.
We can't do anything about it now. Just see what this happens. What this triggers, I should say. Yeah, but yes. Trigger something. There's always a chase with these tower levels.
Oh yeah, real foresight there, Dan.
I can't get through them.
It triggers something, I wonder, yes.
Can't go through.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Sometimes I feel like I should put a trigger to my head when I'm not doing the series, but...
Yes.
Okay.
Are doing the series.
What's the crown?
Oh, did you die?
Yes, I got...
I'm still alive somehow.
Oh, you might know. I got smothered.
Alright, let's go. Actually, does it chase it after you?
No, just...
I'm pretty sure it looks like it's moving toward us.
Pours out like some...
Some kind of noxious...
A gas.
Oh, no!
Oh, it rises up.
Did you make it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, wow.
Didn't know about that.
The lava actually rises, so you actually get... It's like Jack X, double. Where if you go the wrong way, you get obliterated, pretty much. Except not nearly as violent as Jack X.
Of course.
Oh, I need the speed for this. Oh, come on, that was appalling. I still got higher, though.
That was a
pain. You're losing your touch with these.
Yeah, I need to get better.
I think... Okay.
No, usually I get...
Are you sure you don't need to get worse?
Usually I get it on the very last level of the episode. It's a sort of very nice, cliched, happy ending.
I don't know if I'd go that far. Not so much a happy ending, it's sort of just an indifferent ending. just that happy ending is actually ironically at the beginning.
Happy that it's ending.
Yes. I hear the goodbyes, I hear the outro theme coming. Oh good, it's time for the episode.
I'm literally packing up already.
Yes.
I'm on my way out the door.
Already out the door before I've even finished the outro.
Actually, in the old videos, there used to be I used to just start walking off every time we finished a level.
Yes, indeed, I remember that, yes.
Alright, I think you should do this since I did the last one.
Alright, change controllers for the Captain Toad's treasure tracker. Yeah, oh, I mean, just the Captain Toad level. The treasure tracker doesn't come until December. Yes.
Which we will not be doing a series of, just to clear
gets
that up now.
Thwomped. That sounds kind of violent.
Is that like Ashton Kutcher? Captain Toad gets punked.
Oh, yes. Gets psyched. Psych! Okay, I'll do this, since you did the last one.
Yep.
I'm still not sure how this can be fully fleshed out into an entire game.
Especially with this music. Imagine this
game. If anything, it seems more like an eShop kind of game to me. I mean, like sort of a very light game. Not really one that deserves a full retail release on disc.
This is basically like Mario 3D World, given its own sort of narrative and worlds and everything.
I'm not even sure I'd go that far. I mean, to me it just seems more like... the bonus levels of, like, the Crash games compiled onto a disc.
What could be the outtakes of the Captain Toad levels in this game, basically?
Possibly, you know, like the offcuts or something like that, maybe. This one is much harder, though.
Is it?
Well, harder than the ones we've seen. Like, look at all these hazards and all these conveyor belts, and it's more confusing. I mean, you've got this ground level, and you've got to find some way into the center. Yeah, there we go. You've got to get in the center. And I don't think you can get in any other way if I look at it.
Yes.
There's only one entrance on this side.
You're gonna...
And I'm supposing Captain Toad isn't fast enough to run the opposite direction on the conveyor belt, so if you fall, you probably have to go all the way around again just to get to this entrance.
Ironic.
Flash to the camera.
Ironic, considering Toad himself is actually really fast.
He's actually the fastest character of the game, yeah.
It's Captain Toad's like this bumpkin cousin.
Again, appropriately blue. What's with all these references?
What's the blue reference?
Sonic.
Oh, right.
Oh, well, yeah, oh, okay, well.
Sonic's your forte. It's not mine.
Blue and fast. How far do you have to think for that?
Well,
all right.
Usually Usain Bolt is my go-to for fast.
Why would Nintendo reference Usain Bolt?
My corporate sponsorship.
All right, let's get up here. Camera control is very free, though, which I think is a good feature that Captain Toad's treasure tracker will have. A very, very free camera. I can move it literally anywhere.
It's all in the game.
Except
well.
I obviously can't leave the planetoid, but it is very free. I can control it any way I want.
You don't even need nunchucks, I imagine.
No, it's a gamepad only, so... Although I'm glad I don't have to blow anything or tap anything.
You don't know about that yet.
In this level, I'm pretty certain I would have seen something by now. It looked just all looks to me just to avoid the countless death traps in this level. I got bullets flying everywhere, thwombs, lava, so if you fall off the level, you're pretty much dead.
You can withstand any other
How does he even get here?
Someone drops him off.
It's like a Gilligan's Island kind of idea.
You skydive from the helicarrier, I think.
Yes. From the shield helicarrier. Mm. Botch up the skydive.
Yes.
Alright. Well, that's pretty easy. That one was a little bit harder, but I think you'll find most Captain Toad levels are very linear. So each star will lead into the next one and so on and so forth.
That could be the last one of this series, though. Actually, I think it is.
I think so.
Right, let's exit. Once you've changed your controls, let's exit
them back to
exit this underworld.
I've never actually tried the Wii U Pro controller. I should try it someday.
I don't even know what that is. Is that just like the Xbox or PS2 controller?
Yeah, it's like the Nintendo's version of the Xbox or PS4, PS3 controller. Just a handheld one with, you know, not the Wiimote or the gamepad.
One with A, B, and C and Z.
Something like that. Yeah. Probably more like the Xbox controller than the PS3.
Yeah, there's no R1, R2.
No. I think Nintendo have already taken all them going to from Sony with PlayStation Magic.
Yes.
The Crash Bandicoot references.
Again, I think that is just us being a little paranoid.
I think there's a bit of a typo there.
Ramstein Reef.
Skydive
into
Manhattan. Okay. Not Manhattan, obviously.
No. Again, preemptive of the next series we're doing.
Well, how preemptive? You just practically gave it away.
Preemptive's not the right word. I don't have my dictionary or thesaurus with me.
All right. Pocket version. Anyway, yes.
Duck.
Crap. I'm great.
This is the duck level, basically.
Actual ducks?
No.
Killer, the ducks of year 12?
Killer ducks. Is that a Christchurch reference?
Okay, duck here. Actually works really well, despite being scientifically impossible, I would think.
Oh, those squids attack.
I should hope.
Those squids are still haunting us from Mario Kart 8.
Not as much as the ostriches, though. From Wii Party U.
That haunts you, does it?
Yes. Haunted you as well. Oh, wow.
Oh, they're fast. There's something behind these boxes, I think.
The ostrich is hiding behind the boxes. Yes. Oh, the star is.
Pops out.
Curious as well, not just any ostrich.
The curious case of Benjamin Ostrich.
Yes.
Duck.
As opposed to the very, boring case of JWDTVideo's third attempt at this level.
I don't know what you're
talking about. That's an exaggeration.
I don't know what you're talking about. Actually, it's probably an under-exaggeration.
Oh, yes. An understatement of the year.
Under-exaggeration, is that...
You're the one with the master of words. I don't even think that makes sense.
I think we both topped English in year 12, but that's so long ago now that... I see a star. I'm going for it.
I see a coin. I'm going for that.
A penny farthing.
A penny, yes.
Penny saved is a penny earned.
You have to say that with an old person's voice, because that's what usually says it.
And voices are too deep for that. Otherwise, it's just insulting our grandparents.
Yes.
Our Umma. Evil Umma. And Johnny English.
Yes.
That's Johnny English reborn.
All right. Enough with the obscure references.
The Oriental.
You sure there's nothing down there we should have gone back to search for? I guess we can't go back
now.
It goes.
Oh, there's. I don't want to sleep with these fishes. They see you and they just sort of spark up with this malevolent light.
Yeah, but no, they just become angry. Like thwomps, you know, they're fine if you don't go near them. When they go near you, they have serious people issues. Mm. I suggest counselling.
They should get a scrunchie ball to invent it out on.
Call the Dr. Fraser Crane Show.
I'm listening.
Yes.
I'm listening.
Yeah, well, the only advice is just seek counselling in the morning. Alright. On through here. What are you doing?
Nothing in the seaweed.
I don't think so.
It looks strategically placed, this seaweed.
I don't think so.
It's nori.
Mate, I'm just going. I'm not even bothering with coins.
Okay.
Too dangerous, not worth the trouble.
Is there
if you stay close to the inside, it's much easier to avoid these things.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, okay, there's something here. Okay.
Ah, mines. No problem with a fire suit.
It's a good thing you have it.
Yes, it is. Now...
Let's get out of here.
Up here, I'm going. What are you waiting for?
I gotta wait for the next cycle.
Being uncharacteristically cautious this time around.
Mm. Really subversive, I know.
Oh, crap.
Revolutionary.
Get inside the pipe.
It's revolutionary. I can't get up.
It launches you straight up.
To the roof.
Yes.
Concussion. Oh, squid.
Thunderbirds launch sequence.
What?
It launched out of the pool.
Alright. It's really obscure.
Very obscure indeed.
No, we're in Thunder. This is Thunderbird 4 right now, if anything.
Yes!
The yellow mini submersible.
Alright, let's see if we can get this power block and get rid of some of these squid.
It's just a stamp that's left.
This is kind of like a Splatoon reference right here.
Almost. Tie-in remains to be seen.
Well, they didn't shoot ink, so I guess it's not really a tie-in yet. A crossover,
well,
maybe.
Just a notional tie-in. Or is that just clutching for straws?
Is it an invisible wall, or is it the wall, but just depth perception is screwing me up?
Yeah, I think so. I think it would not be surprising if the final boss of this game was depth perception, given...
Depth perception incarnate. Yes,
given
I'm going down. Up.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I missed it. Just go in.
Oh, come on. How hard can this be? You'd be lost with... Yeah, I just try and imagine you doing the level on your own, just staying in the water until like you have like 10 seconds left to go.
Cautious. Oh great, not this again.
I'm going for it.
This is a
yes.
This is a fait accompli. I shouldn't even bother.
Is that the second time now?
Yes.
I'm gonna keep score.
Just as well.
I'm getting good at these.
Just
ironic.
Just as well this
year. Not ironic, but inappropriate. I should have been doing this in the very beginning.
Yes.
There's still one thing I have left to do though, survive those cloud star challenges.
Oh yes.
That's still a challenge that I have that eludes me.
Well, it's just as well the series is about to end, so it puts me out of my flag of misery.
Misery with flags.
Yes, which came first, the misery or the flag?
Yes.
Let's move on. Second last world, I see.
Moving on.
Simmering... Well, that's something lava. Really lazy title.
Something
lava.
Something lava.
Something lava.
Oh, you chose a different character this time.
Yes, I did. Because I think Peach might be useful.
Peach has the hover ability, right?
Yes, yeah. She does. We haven't had enough Toad in this level, either.
We didn't have enough Toad in... Oh, we've had plenty of Toad. We haven't had enough Peach, really.
Yes.
Oh.
Plenty of Cane Toads in this state as well.
Unfortunately, yes. Purge them.
Might have to do a Let's Play of that.
How?
Real life.
Go out and shoot a cane toad. Alright.
What are you doing?
Oh, careful.
You threw me off the...
I was hoping you'd land on that block right there.
Oh, I'm sure you did. Take me out of the equation. That's what you told the insurance
Whatever
agent.
You do, you must not interpret it as domestic violence. Okay, crap.
Oh, I guess that was revenge. Domestic violence, I guess.
Yes.
If it was a girl playing as Peach, then yes, it would be.
Yes!
Since it's me, it's perfectly okay.
It's perfectly alright.
I'm just blasé about
it. Alright. Well, let's see, gonna need my boomerang suit, and that's pretty easy. Actually,
Very
just
nice.
Tap the B button, and you get the star.
Yeah, that's why I went as Peach, in case we
okay,
didn't...
Okay, go back up. Up, 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 up. I'm not gonna make it.
No, I got the bubble.
Thank goodness for the bubble.
Yeah, I think Peach might have been able to get that, What is it, star? If you didn't have the suit.
Well, if my relentlessly scientific side is allowed to interject, a bubble in this kind of environment would probably expand, or the gas inside would just expand, and then you'd end up with a bubble probably the size of the level.
Yes.
And then you'd end up with a game over screen, because that's what happens. Oh, great, I missed the cannon. How did that happen?
What the?
Well, I think that was necessary censorship there.
Chinese.
And again, necessary censorship.
Anything else? Anything scientific to add, Dr. Carl? Or?
No, other than... What was it? I forget.
A squared equals
can
B
you hold,
squared
Can you hold
C
this
squared?
Lightning rod?
Just wash your hands first before you do. You know that gasoline that we used in Mario Kart 8? Pour some on your head and have a cigarette afterwards.
No, yes.
Well, I didn't. Just barely got that stamp there. Nice.
Well, if anything, you are... Best at being Fall Guy, I suppose.
I got out of that alive, if you didn't notice.
I didn't, actually.
There's something on the right. What are you doing?
There's a platform on the right, which I assume holds something secret.
I'll keep these
Although it's not so secret if they make it so obvious.
No, I'll keep these guys at bay. It doesn't kill them, it just launches them back into the ocean.
The Dame Edna's, you mean?
Yes.
Launches them back into Australia.
And the Les Pattersons. Hopefully not the Rolf Harris's.
Ugh.
Get in the pipe. That's it, it's just the flag left.
Oh, I missed the coin.
Oh, boo-hoo.
Yes.
Whoops.
Careful.
Okay. Oh, it's path, of course. What is going on? Is this Chinese New Year or something?
Yes.
Year of the Dragon.
Crap! I had a power-up on. That shouldn't happen.
They're just that powerful. They're like Gyarados, I guess.
Yes. Oh, good. I'm waiting.
Waiter?
Yes.
There's a soup in my fly. Oh. Third time!
There's a sambal beans in my fly. How is this happening? I guess like this is the fourth time I've gotten the top and you have just
I was about to get it, but timed out.
Timed out indeed.
Time zone. Yes, I ran out of credit on time zone.
couldn't claim the prize you wanted.
The bunny.
It's on my bucket list.
What, a bucket?
No.
Or a list?
To win a time zone. It's like my version of pokies.
What do you mean win a time zone?
Like win a prize.
Oh, you've never.
No. It's like the kids' version of pokies. Speaking of... I think... Was there a pokies level in this?
Probably. Probably. I think we need to end this.
Must have missed it.
I think we need to end this series.
Of course we need to end the series. And yes, we can. We've got a healthy surplus still of about 56 stars.
Meticulous. Probably time wasted, to be honest, getting all those stars.
But comprehensive.
Yeah, true.
You're telling us it's about time. Damn right you are.
Yes, I changed the pitch because I think there might be some more jumping required in this episode. Just in case.
And because it's also funny to... I wouldn't stand there if I...
Yes, it is funny.
It's also funny to see the costumes.
Peach has got a nice paunch there, I see.
Oh, yes. Jack Nicholson paunch.
Okay. Oh, there's a star. Looks like you have to...
Oh, how am I supposed to get that?
Wall jump, maybe? That's your speciality, if so.
Oh, I think I'm pretty good at wall jumping, but can't we get it with the boomerang instead? No, oh, maybe this is a shot.
It looks too low.
This is most likely going to be a suicide run.
No, I wouldn't be
Okay, well, I underestimate
wouldn't
myself.
Be so fatalistic.
Strike is charged.
It is.
Except I can't do my super strike. Mega strike and
whip
the ball as Waluigi. Whip the ball into six and then have like a crocodile critter try and stop the ball at the goal.
Right.
Frantically trying to hold up my Wiimote and block all the balls from coming in.
I think there's something to do with the cat search here. It's very sneaky because there is no cat power up in this level. But there is something up here, I remember.
Yeah, there we go. There's a star. Very sneaky. This bridge is supposed to fall down when you hit the P switch. I still don't understand what the P stands for. It's like a parking button.
That's what I think.
A parking button. Are you alright there? Superman dive to renew your lease on the wall.
I haven't used this in a while. Renew my lease.
Yeah, renew your lease on the wall.
I need to call my landlord.
Yes. Oh, come on. Finally. Now I can press the button.
There's a stamp there. Stamp. Don't press the button. Wall jump.
More wall jumping.
I can climb, but I probably wouldn't bother.
Excelente. Actually, that's not Italian. That's like Spanish or something.
Fortissimo.
Yes. Pianissimo. Soft.
No, we're not. We're very much fortissimo.
Oh, we're very much,
loud unfortunately. Loud and brash approach.
Oh, maybe I am. I don't know about you. You're very pianissimo.
Oh, commentary-wise.
Yes.
I meant our gameplay. Very.
Oh, okay, yes.
We just destroy everything in our wake.
Haha. All right.
Touche.
Touche, yes. Touch. Touch.
I think there is a dash at the end of them, so it's... Touch.
A dash? Is it anything like a hyphen?
Toucha.
Okay.
That's Chinese for something.
We need to do this together, I think.
Isn't it Chinese?
Okay, I'm going.
Oh.
Oh, that was
very
close.
Nice. Okay.
I need to get that somehow.
Boomerang. Like.
Boomerang.
Very easy.
Otherwise, you can always attempt a suicide jump, but you need someone who can jump far enough.
Peach could, maybe. I wouldn't try it.
I wouldn't try it, no.
Okay.
No, try and hide that from me, will you?
Boss? Is it Bowser, surely?
Like a bus.
Not like transport.
Yes. Hopefully not.
Late.
On time, that
late,
is.
On overtime and...
Overtime when you're there early.
And slightly...
Early when you're late.
Slightly unclean as well.
Yes, or slightly.
There's a slight fragrance in the back seats. Alright, so
let's finish this.
Once and for all.
Do I have to?
Yes.
Okay. Why is it a train horn for a car? And again, we can tackle this whole thing just by strolling through the level.
So we do need to get
very
the
casually. Although it actually looks funnier when you're doing it in a cat suit, of course.
Just sauntering along, licking up.
It looks so very non. You're supposed to kick those at the boss, not me. Okay.
All right. Sweet
kill food. Me, kill me, and I'll be quite cross. I just told you.
Okay, there we go.
Better let me take the front line then.
It's a weird angle. The boomerangs don't work on this guy.
No kidding.
The fender's too strong. It's like a barium fender.
Yes.
Barry M. White.
Maybe. Bowser's vehicle in this episode, sponsored by Volkswagen. Das Auto.
Yes.
Probably is a Volkswagen vehicle.
He bought a Jeep.
No, well, it's not a Jeep. It clearly is... Oh, wow. How many times? What was that? That was a really high kick.
Yes, it is like Strikers all over again.
Except I can't split the ball into six and shoot them all at him at once.
No.
And I can't bash him down either to get the ball. And I can't get bashed down every time I get the ball either.
Yeah, so there's no vertical audience stance.
No, there's no... There's a distinct lack of physical violence in this game. Of disturbing physical violence.
Cultural violence, maybe. Cultural death.
That happened a long time ago. Better let me handle this.
Alright, I'll just do the ironing or something.
Yes. You said that, not me. Nice. Let that be said for any female viewers out there, although I seriously doubt it. Especially at this point in the video.
Then he walked into... Oh!
Oh, come on! How hard is it to stay on the road?
I got burnt. Whatever.
Oh, come on. Another platform. we have to end this.
We've got 2 minutes left. Well, it's a drawn-out finale of the series, I guess. Epic is probably not the word I'd use.
Yeah. Oh, great. Oh. Now I've gone and done it. Except I didn't kick it at you, though, which is not a hostile act.
Yes. I'm not doing violence against women.
At which point it will just become JWVideo, not DT.
He's lost
even
a wheel.
JWDTVideo.
Oh, yes. Very funny. He's lost a wheel. How is he still...
He's lost a wheel, yeah.
Sparks.
Come on! I need something more to work with.
How many more hits does this going to take?
I got the wheel. I got the axle. Doesn't do anything, I guess.
Yes, you need to get the suspension.
I have to get him, personally. Hitman.
Oh, come. Surely one more.
Another platform, come on!
Another stretch of highway.
With oddly repeating lava textures in the background.
We're both mini as well. We've got a minute left.
This is pathetic.
Come on, we need one more hit. Go, 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 go.
I'm going for it. Yes! I honestly say that the impact is not that impressive. Just gets up and walks off stage. Walks off screen.
He used that routine in the last time we defeated him.
I know, well, it still is the same thing.
Fat lot of good that did last time.
Fat lot of good the lava does to kill Bowser. Doesn't never kill him.
He's immortal.
I think so, actually. Because, like, in every Mario game, it appears he dies. Like, he's always falling into lava. Like, he falls into lava, like, almost on a daily basis, and yet he still survives.
He just retracts into his shell, like...
I don't know if that actually works. Does it work that way?
I don't know. It looks like this is it. Finally. The last gem jar to break.
Let's finish the level. Hopefully, I need some speed here.
Hopefully this series as well. Ready? Oh. Are you gonna run up? Yes, good end.
Well, we're both mini, so it's kind of humiliating.
We both got the flag. Well, after how many hours of that? Man hours? Seven?
My man hours, is that you mean?
Yes, well.
Well, thanks for watching, what? Oh, okay. Okay, so that was a unexpected plot twist.
Yes.
Unexpected being the keyword.
Didn't see that coming, even though.
No, I didn't see that one coming at all, no.
I can smell the Loki being polished for us.
The Emmy for the writing in this game. Best dramatic twist in a video game.
Best dramatic acting.
Yes.
Oh, dear.
The sweating, especially. Best sweating in a video game.
Best perspiration, I believe, is the correct title.
Oh, excuse me.
Right.
I think actually, it's not respiration, is it? No,
that's breathing.
That's breathing, yeah.
I thought I was the one with remedial science.
Yes.
I got a splinter in this
pipe. I did remedial biology.
That's my joke. Oh gosh, what's this?
House lights!
Oh dear. Jeeves.
Well, whole world works on a clapper.
This is all powered by one battery as well.
Yes.
But yes, from the looks of it, we are not done with this series yet. Well, nor with Bowser, because this looks like...
Oh, I never thought I'd have to continue this series.
Well, that means I have to do another outro, so let's brace yourself, people. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and a comment. And yes, stay tuned for what will hopefully be the finale of Super Mario 3D World on the Nintendo Wii U. So, now that I've gotten that out of the way, this has been JWDTVideo. I'm Dan.
I'm Josh.
thanks for watching. Did I get that right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it sounded a bit insincere, but I will give you marks for getting it right. Well, thanks for watching, okay.
You've got to be kidding me.
You've got to be kidding me if you think people will buy that.
I don't think the logo's waiting for us anytime soon.
I smell a Walkley.
Journalism. You've only done Com 1 101 as well.